is a day of joy and merrymaking. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, Pu V. Hankanlian, Honorable Minister of Agriculture and Veterinary.
Now we would like to call upon our chief guest, P. Dr. Najma Heptulla, Honorable Governor of Manipur, to please give her speech. As P. Dr. Najma Heptulla comes onto the stage, can you please give her a warm welcome?
Honorable Pu Jaikumar Singhi, all the honorable ministers present over here, the audience, the organizers, the press, the media. I'm not going to make a big speech about the history of Kut. I'm going to talk because you all have gathered over here to celebrate, to enjoy the music. But I would like to mention over here the importance of the Kuki Mizo Chin brethren who are here today. When I came to Manipur, I had no information that Manipur has got so much of diversity. And still, there is a total unity among all of you. And I congratulate all of you to come over here to celebrate this festival. I was watching the different dances, the music. I have traveled all over the world. Most of the places, they have indigenous people, tribal people like you. Whether we go to Mexico, to South America, to Australia, to New Zealand, where the Maori tribe lives, or you go to the indigenous people living in Central America, or the indigenous people living in various islands of Caribbean and also Eastern Archipelago. But I notice over here a commonality between them. I notice in their dresses and their cultural dances, their music, their band, a commonality. All the indigenous people of this great world have got something common that we should enjoy. We should celebrate the festival of harvest, which the Kut festival really represents today. I was noticing one thing which I would like to tell you. Culture is beyond religion. We belong to any religion. We worship any god. Whichever way our remembrance, our creator is. But we are all united in one thing, that we are Indians first. And with this, we should also continue to practice, to celebrate, to sing and dance our ancestors' hereditary, which is centuries old. And I'm happy today that not only the persons who are dancing over here, the artists who are dancing over here, they were not only wearing their national or natural or traditional costumes, but also they let us go back into history when they were living in the forest and how difficult the life was. I was very impressed by the little tableau they presented where they brought their hunt on their shoulder. The entire village was together in celebrating. That is the spirit. That is the spirit I want to continue in our state also. Sharing. Ancient time, people used to share. If there was one animal hunted, the entire village or locality will share it. It only came when we started thinking, this is mine and that is yours. It is all ours. The nature is ours. The country is ours. And all the people in Manipur should think, not only that this country, we belong to this big nation, this beautiful state is ours, and we have to share the bounty of which God has given to us and thank Him for it. I was happy for the prayers you made, because it's very important to remember the Creator while we enjoy the bounty of the nature which is given to us. I'm now going to make a long speech, because I'm sure you are waiting for more cultural activities, for song and music and dance. And for 2 days, you're going to enjoy it. I wish you all the best with one prayer and one appeal. Let Manipur grow, develop further with together with everybody's help. Yet continue to remember our culture, continue to enjoy our traditional culture, art, craft, and dresses, and the food. With these good wishes, I wish all of you a very happy Kut festival. Thank you.
Thank you to our Honorable Governor of Manipur, P. Dr. Najma Heptulla, for highlighting how diverse the state of Manipur is, and yet how we are united in all of our celebrations and festivities. Thank you so much, ma'am.
May I now call upon our guest of honor, Puwai Joy Kumar Singh, Honorable Deputy Chief Minister of Manipur. Sir, please kindly take your time. Please give him a warm welcome as he takes his time.
Her Excellency, Madam Dr. Najma Heptulla, Chief Guest of today's function, and the Honorable Governor of Manipur, and my colleague ministers who are present here as guests of honor, and the Honorable MLAs present on this occasion, Chief Secretary, DGP Manipur, and the senior officers, and the members of the media, both print and the electronics. I would like to wish all of you a happy Kut and a warm afternoon. Kut, as I understand,